Get out the vehicle, bro.
What do you want? making our way up to a viewpoint, which is easier said than done. So we're in Amboseli National Park, which is known as one of the driest places around. Now, looking behind me, you'll probably disbelieve me, as you can see the huge lake that we can see from this fantastic viewpoint. But the truth is, this lake is only one of the few in the surrounding areas. So during the dry season, water sources are very limited, so you get a whole plethora of animals come here.